The main reason for undertaking the FM qualification initially was to give me a more specific qualification in FM. Having spent several years in sort of contract management and general management, I wanted something that was more related to the delivery of FM services.